And hello and welcome back to episode 3 of my Phoenix Rising Let's Play. Last time we made some progress, we captured some planets, and today we'll continue with that and take on the first Empire planet on ground. Should be pretty easy to take that out. They only have barracks, elite barracks, and then regular barracks. All we really need is some anti-infantry units and we should be good.
Your cannon boat, sir.
Oh, and of course we have the lads. Very good. Very good. So let's start with that. And then we figure out what we should spend all of our money on. Even have a hero here, but yeah. Hopefully it's more of a space hero. Then in ground he will just be a single infantry unit and not do that much. Did they reduce the amount of units you get? I think it used to be 4 of these, now it's only 2. That balances them out, actually.
Unterwegs. Rücke vor. Rücke vor.
Wir rücken vor.
Interesting.
Unterwegs.
So I can just scout ahead. Their base is probably here, let's be honest.
Melde mich.
Oh, we should totally do a hot drop. Just putting all the super battle droids inside the lads and then just jump in right on top of them.
Waffen feuer bereit.
Bereit. Unterwegs.
Yes.
Rücke vor.
Get in there.
Eure Befehle.
Completely filled up. Very good. Droidicus should be fast enough to just get there. Pretty simple map here. Pretty open field. Not that big. Yeah. Then apparently you can't walk up this ridge here. Okay.
Melde mich.
So,
ja, sir.
Battle roids are here.
Geh in Position. Setze Kurs. Sofort. Roger.
Okay, where's my other lad?
Information.
This one.
Unterwegs. Ja.
Ah, this is just lovely.
Ja, erledigt.
These flying transports are just very annoying to deal with, just in general Empire
Zone.
Okay. Let's actually do a bombing run here, and we get sight. Yeah, that's all they have. The hero is even just inside the building, so it's super fine by me. Okay, the hot drop. Super hot drop. Come on, battle droids. I believe.
Spider-Droid's
on the way, Droidica's on the way. Yeah, they should just start killing him. Here I go, killing again. Hold, hold, hold. Apparently not that great if faced by better infantry than just unarmed civilians.
Verstanden.
Rip.
Bestätigt.
Rip my droidicus, just get more.
Einheit zerstört.
Ja.
We'll just overrun them with numbers.
Einheit zerstört.
Ziel bestätigt.
Melde mich.
Einheit zerstört.
Spieler auf den Gegner.
Bestätige. Vorrücken. Information.
Does it really need to play that sound effect for every droidica though?
Einheit zerstört.
Imagine it playing that sound for every soldier that died. A little bit spammy. Wait, this is pretty free battle. Luckily they didn't have any turbolasers or any garrisoned units here. Just these pretty defenseless barracks.
Bestätigt. Habe verstanden. Greif an.
Befehle.
The Spideroids ain't that bulky. Infantry can take them out, as you can see here. But there's a good strategy that I like to use, because the spider droids have very good damage output, especially upgraded. And then there's another droid that can stun with ion cannons, so that's how you deal with vehicles as the CSA. You just... yeah. Stun and then kill while they are stunned. Okay, it should be fine. Nice. And our first victory over the Empire. One of the planets in the south. Might have even been the strongest planet they have here. Yeah, I lost one droid, a couple of them too. That's totally fine by me. Oh, and here is the rebels. Tibrin. Remember that one voice line from Tibrin? Okay, I really want to research some ground stuff to spice it up a bit. I think I want to have my jail speeder. Oh, let's look at the tech tree and then I can maybe go over the units a bit. So these guys, these Hulk droids, I like them very much as a CSA unit. Esper walkers are also pretty good against infantry. They're anti-infantry units. Then I really like this arrow interceptor. And this thing here has tons of grenade launchers. These, I don't know, they seem pretty not worth the money. It's just the transport with little weapons and then it can heal. But yeah, not really worth researching unless they get super good in high levels. These I can see working. They are tanky, they have good weapons. And then here these small speeders. I'm not a fan of these small speeders. Just in general. Well, not in general, but in AOTR. Oh, not AOTR. PR, my lord. Okay. So, if anything, I want to have my jail speeders. So, let's kick that in. Expensive investment, but it will be worth it. And then here we do research of the Hulk droids. And then of course we need to build stuff on this planet. It's a pretty shit planet though. Might just put some production facilities here. Get our droid factories here.
Wird gebaut.
And then we have another spy, so let's take a look at what the rebels have to offer here in the south. Okay, can you spy too? Nice. Small group. Oh my god. They have researched SecForce troopers to max level. Still not that great, it seems. Just an E-11 blaster rifle and fragmentation grenades. 36 health, let's compare that to our super battle droids. They have 20. Okay, so pretty bulky infantry here at the high level. Then just smaller units. Only an orbital shipyard, so they have no defense station. And I don't think there's any other connection, so if we eliminate this planet and then this planet, we should have this whole area here secure. But my fleet is not there yet, not quite. Well, maybe. It would be an interesting battle. I'd rather get one more gladiator though. Well, for now it's fine. For now we can just hold this position. Keep it safe. Deploy the ground troops so that they don't raid us and they have good raiding units. As we saw, level 4s. Definitely behind in tech when it comes to that.
Positionsänderung.
Do we research here? No, not anymore.
Konstruktion abgeschlossen.
Should probably go for another ship type as well while we're at it. So let's go over these a bit. So from my experience, I don't know why you can research that deep into these transports. They give you some passive income too, but it's not really that much to, yeah, be worth it. You can just spam these freighters, which are just 4 pop cap as well, and then they give you good money. Like it tells you here, level 1 even gives you 165 credits per week. And you can even upgrade those, which might be another thing that could be cut to reduce the lag. I know this mod lags for many people, and it's mostly because of the research system and all the unit variants that are there because of it. So cutting down these research options and then perhaps for the transports here might be a good call. Yeah, the other units I haven't really tacked into fighters as much. Bombers, or Y-wing bombers rather, are very, very good at level 4, so are skip rays. IPVs, as I said, they get diamond boron missiles, so they just delete fighters. Nebulon I haven't tried, probably not worth it. Recusant is really good damage, doesn't tank well though. This thing is good, as I said before. This thing gets proton bombs too, on level 3 or 4. So it gets a major threat. Yeah, and if you upgrade any capital ship, really, it just becomes super strong. Like, level 4 ISDs can't be stopped by... except it's like this thing here, Bulwark or whatever. Yeah, researching supers. Once you get one of these, it's over. AI has no capabilities of killing any of them. Unless they bring their own super, but so far that hasn't happened to me. Though I admit I never play until super late game because, yeah. It usually... I play to the point where I think, yeah, okay, I did it, and then that's good enough for me. Maybe not this time. Maybe this time we'll stick around with this campaign a bit longer, depending on if people even care and if I care to continue it. So far so good though, 3 episodes in. So let's have a look at the Empire here on this very small planet. Not even worth capturing. But we shall do it to just eliminate the Empire. Okay, but they can't really produce anything here. They can only produce infantry, and then they can have one station slot, and the best thing they can build is corvettes. So not a threat right now. Okay, research is going. Over there as well.
Abgeschlossen.
Oh, we wanted to also go ham in this area a bit. Oh, these actually have lasers, would you look at that? But first things first, I want to have a gladiator here. Then I want a gladiator here.
And
here we already have one. Nice. Then I guess we can just... 6k for the next level. What do they have? They don't have shields yet, which is when they become really good. Oh yeah, they already get shielding the next level. So I definitely want to have that.
Aufrüstung läuft.
We'll just ignore the upgrading of the space stations for the moment.
Ausbildung
so, yet again. I forgot what they have here. I think this had an acclimator or something, and then the other plan had a providence. Just to reiterate, yeah, it's some of these transports, then mining bases. Okay, only two station slots, so that's all they get. X8, I think, is bigger than X7, so it's a decent garrison and then also decent defense station. These asteroid bases are like the neutral defense stations. All the other factions having golems. Level 4 and 5 of these are actually insane. Level 3 should be good. Should be beatable. Here they even only have a level 1. Yeah, we should be able to crack that open there. Oh, I thought I got the gladiator there. No, then never mind. If we would combine the fleets, we could do it, but then we would be open against the rebels here. So maybe I only move some of these units. What is this guy doing? Offense plus 10% damage. And then you get money. Ooh, I get a victory. That's what I could upgrade him into. Yeah, that's if you have heroes, that's where you can read that stuff up. Like in here it says, this hero requires placement in orbit on a level 4 orbital shipyard to be upgraded, plus victory 1 Star Destroyer research. So once you have that and have him in orbit, you can assign him to his ship. Before that, he's just he just attaches to the biggest ship, like that base game functionality. Okay, first Gladiator is here. I think if we put two. Oh, and here come the rabbits again. They just can't leave us alone, can they? Oh, this time we'll fall, I think. Speeder trucks upgraded. AAC is already a super high tech unit they have. We're super far behind tech wise. We can still try it. Maybe the turrets will be enough to squeeze out a victory. Okay, three units. At least they didn't bring any air units this time around.
Roger. Melde mich wie befohlen. Sofort, sir. Trupp vorrücken.
Spam the turrets everywhere. Move these guys up, move them up.
Wir haben einen Bauplatz erobert.
And we should have sight.
Wir haben eine Landezone gesichert.
Roger, bestätigt.
Oh, they're rushing in already with some speeders.
Information.
But we should be able to hold against that.
Abgeschlossen.
Oh, and here come the tanks. Just going around? Oh my god. They're just being complete dicks right now. But would you look at that, that's a vehicle you never see in any mod. Has a grenade launcher on top here and then a laser. Very unique. A5 speeder truck. Maybe Front's Revenge has them too, but besides that I have never seen them. Okay, I'm just passing by my soldiers here.
Melde mich wie befohlen. Befehl bestätigt.
Oh, forgot to build.
Geschützturm wird gebaut.
Jawohl, Commander.
Geschützturm wird gebaut.
Befehle, sir.
It's perhaps not the best strategy they're going for, just rushing in the units. Got bombers, but didn't do anything. Oh! Stay there.
We
need ya. Yeah, I think we can win it. The AI is not able to figure out how to win this.
And
turrets are just... We have just so many turret build pads here. Okay. All these guys, yeah, they should probably stay there.
Geschützturm wird gebaut.
Habe verstanden. I'm sure it's for the heck of it. Gold Road Base Game Meldet Map hier. Bees.
Angriff.
Das Schmoven.
Konstruktion abgeschlossen.
Befehl bestätigt.
Is another one that will just blow up. Yep. Hello.
Jawohl,
grenade
Commander.
Troops. Too good.
Geschützturm wurde verkauft.
Let's keep these at good health.
Geschützturm wurde verkauft.
Just rebuilding
them. Geschützturm wird gebaut.
Melde mich die Befohlen.
Little cheese mechanic.
Erobert.
Okay, speeders.
Erwarte Befehle.
Here comes the pain.
Bereit.
Speeder rushing.
Einheit ausbrechen. Dann mal los.
Konstruktion abgeschlossen. Verstärkungsposition umkämpft.
Yeah, they will just hunt down all our infantrymen here.
Abgeschlossen. Wir haben eine Landezone verloren.
Dann los.
Unser Roger. Stützpunkt wird angegriffen.
But speeders can't capture things in this, so. They can't just move around the whole map and capture all the good stuff.
Los, weiter.
Well done, grenade boy. Now move back. Let the turret handle that.
Roger, bestätigt.
This guy is just happily shooting into the ground here. Very lovely.
Angriff auf dieses Ziel.
Very lovely. Yep, got him. Is that all they have left? Should have one more of the AACs, unless... Oh! That might be all of them.
Verstärkungsposition umkämpft.
Not a well-organized attack there, rebels.
Information.
That's not how you do it.
Greife Ziel an.
Basis wird angegriffen.
Erwarte Befehle.
Ah, fuck off.
Schon unterwegs. Verstanden.
Wir haben die verlassene Sensoranlage verloren.
Are they just trying to just go for my building? What is this plan? I wonder.
Habe verstanden.
I wonder what the is up to.
Unser Stützpunkt wird angegriffen.
Oh!
Befehl bestätigt. Sturmtrupp.
Actually outplayed.
Wir haben
Hello?
Erobert.
Can you stop that?
Sofort, Sir.
They need time to do that, so we just need to kill all the units that try to rush in there.
Eure Befehle, Sir? Melde mich die Befohlen.
Come on, move. Oh my god.
Erwarte Befehle.
Now here comes the stack.
Greife an. Bereit.
Imagine being a policeman. Like that. Brown uniform, very sexy.
Very
spicy. Oh, tanks.
Ja, Sir.
Maybe they didn't want to go to my death blob here.
Melde mich wie befohlen.
Just like, yeah, let's
Roger,
let's go for the weak point.
Feuer.
So that's cool. I wonder how they pulled that off, that they does things like that. Usually pretty hard. Most of the time they will just go for the shortest pathway, from my experience.
Geschützturm wird gebaut.
Oh, AACs are dangerous. Oh, yeah, they rushed them in. Come on. You got this, bruh.
Verstanden. Ziel bestätigt.
This is just useless.
Aber verstanden.
What is this even? Is this concussion missile? Okay, I don't know if that's anti-infantry or anti-tank. Can't remember right now. Probably a mixture of both.
Konstruktion abgeschlossen.
Seems to work well against my infantry.
In
okay,
vor,
move
sir.
Back. You guys Melde also move befohlen. Back. Let them move into the turrets here.
Geschützturm wurde verkauft.
Yeah, anti-infantry turrets are just not worth it because of the low range. I Nice, well done. I would rather you kill the AAC. That thing has... that thing, yeah. There you go, I'm a German. That thing has all the damage output. Even has mass drivers in this. Oh, here comes another speeder attack. Speeders of Doom.
Jawohl, Commander.
The bees. Now we just need to slowly but surely take them all out.
Melde mich, die Befohlen.
We got this though. We have the defensive position.
Erwarte Befehle. Bereit.
Should probably station some tanks over here. But I don't have good tanks yet.
Ja, sir. Roger.
Damn.
Einheit ausbrechen.
Oh, another bombing run for my turret position. But yeah, it's just not as strong in this. Which is kinda good too, because bombing runs are just okay, die buttons. In this they aren't, they're more of a supportive element. Something that you might have to get used to, but it's actually pretty cool. So I'm cool with that.
In Ordnung, Leute, ladet die Waffen.
I thought about making AOTRs bomb runs like that too, but for us the bomb carpet is kinda iconic, so I think our players like it too.
Oh,
this is just useless. I don't think they really shoot out of the bunkers. I think that's bugged in Empire at War. Okay, move back, don't overextend. Okay, here we surprisingly won the engagement. Oh, never mind.
Jawohl, Commander.
I didn't see you there.
Wir haben einen Bauplatz erobert.
Eure Befehle, Sir? Melde mich die Befohlen.
When will it end? More bees. Okay, guys, get back, take cover, let the turrets handle it. Our 15 credit turrets, I'm just wrecking everything.
Hier entlang.
Geschützturm wurde verkauft.
Wait again.
Ja, Sir. Roger.
Try me.
Konstruktion abgeschlossen.
Yeah, these speeder companies are just annoying. Just huge groups, then they do almost nothing. They are nuisance. I give you that.
Roger, bestätigt.
Oh, they killed my Bacta. Oh, here's some infiltrators, they are not showing up on the minimap.
Information. Erwarte Befehle.
Can't spot them like that. But they die. Holding both fronts.
Verstanden.
Wir haben einen
Rip.
Bauplatz erobert. Wir haben
Aber
einen
verstanden.
Bauplatz erobert.
These ACs might be better off if they would just move into their rocket distance. They seem to stay at their max distance all the time. Oh, it continues. The speeders. Slowly winning Miljaun, unfortunately. Grenade people. I need you. Take out the infantry. Punch them. Oh yeah, we have them stunned with the glob grenades. I will not surrender.
Roger. Melde mich wie befohlen. Feuer frei.
I hope they don't have a healing station. I really do. Let's get my healings up here. Nice, we did it. Well played. Oh, they just left me a nice present here. Hallo.
Taktisches Gefecht steht kurz bevor.
Yeah, should have played it, but didn't feel like it at the same time. Well, as long as this holds, they will not move on to the planet behind it. So Manda is at least secure from that route. And they think they are only present here on Lenuri. Or even only Ando. Well, time to rebuild.
Truppen werden ausgebildet.
Retrain. No problem.
Verstanden.
Not a single issue. Okay. This one ship will make all the difference.
Abgeschlossen.
Hey, level 2s.
Ausbildung läuft.
Oh, actually, this is my droid production world.
Truppen werden ausgebildet.
Also, the more production buildings of the same type you have, the faster the production goes. So, it makes sense to specialize planets for different types of units. So that's why I keep saying, okay, this is my droid production, this is my speeder production or whatever. Ooh, we also have these guys now. The Jail Speeder. So let's build a few of these to just test them out a bit. Here we can also build them. And then, oh yeah. Our plan to get a strong fleet together.
Jawohl.
Let's do it. We'll do what is called the retreat cheese strategy.
But hey, Männer bereit machen zum Einsatz.
Can't really stop anyone from doing that stuff. Might be kind of lame, but it's only against pirates. 10% damage buff from hero.
Berechne Sprung auf
Think I need that to kill that one Providence. Definitely. And there we go. Magically reappeared here, and we have a military based EXO. Rank number 2. Okay. How good are your bonuses, young sir? Ooh. Actually, he's more of a production man. Makes production of ships faster. So that's a good trait to have. Don't need to sit there. Come with me. We're going to truck and well, and then we build another ship. Over here we do the same thing, build ship, and then it's time to actually get the star bases. So on to the invasion plan. Unfortunately for this guy to attach to his ship, we have to... Oh. Oh, and they just killed him with a bounty hunter. I can't believe it. They will just do it without him. Fuck it. We're doing it. I want this planet now. A beautiful bulk cruiser. These things are kind of insane, though. They only have lasers, but when they get close, they shred.
Waffen aktiviert. Erwarten Befehle. Fregatte unterwegs.
I swear, people in the Discord keep saying, yeah, level 4 neutron bolts are all you need.
Auf Kampfstation
Maybe
bereit.
We put that theory to a test. Oh, but I actually cannot get them as CSA. I can only have my starting. Which ones? Huh. Sad. Would have liked to try them. Okay, and then here we have better model for the Gladiator compared to the very old Bull Cruiser model.
Wählt eure Verstärkung.
Well, that's such a sad. That's kind of the charm of Phoenix Rising.
Keine Verstärkung mehr.
More of an old look.
Befehl bestätigt.
Okay, then the bulk stages need to be way up front.
Wir machen uns auf den Weg.
Meldet sich. Bereit zum Einsatz.
And this is a nice cruiser group.
Unterwegs zum Ziel.
All you will ever need is cruisers.
Fregatte in Bereitschaft. Wir machen uns auf den Weg.
Nice and spread out. Awesome. That's exactly not what I want.
Waffen bereit.
Bestätige Empfang.
Melde mich wie befohlen.
Let's reorganize this a bit. Oh, never mind. Did we find them?
Wir sind in Position.
Okay, here they come.
Y-Wing in Bereitschaft.
Wir sind hier. Rücken vor auf eure Position. Klar.
Wo sollen wir hin? Jawohl.
All these transports. Okay, where's your ships? Enemy, where's that bull? That Providence. There it is. Do a quick move. Move up all units into category 1. Then all the fighters. Category 2. But 2. And then these bombers. 3. There we go. Now we can just say, okay, these guys guard, and then you guys need to kill.
Erwarte Befehle.
The only threatening ship here, and the bull cruisers, they will
Position bestätigt.
Go in a bit, but they shouldn't get into range of the station here. I don't want to lose them that bad. They can just sit here and fire away at fighters. Perfectly fine. Get the bombers in. Keep these guys on guard, make that area secure. Okay, you are motivated, I can see it. They're now long ranged. Okay, dude, sure. Well pathed. I think they're splitting the fire, the enemy, so. Should be safe here. Okay, we'll stick around right there. Don't want to lose any of the units, especially not my Gladiator. Just more on the frail side. Yeah, already down the shields. Ooh, these guys have point defense. Excellent. Excellent support ship. And there it goes. That should be it. This thing can't do anything. Okay, so, oh, X7 factory is small, then X8 and X9 are the bigger ones. Ooh. Don't kill it. Stay safe. No, Gladiator. Run. Oh. That was close, man. Not the bulkiest ship. Oh no. We opened up another front line here. And we can't keep this planet open either. Eh. But when this fleet gets through here. Okay, what do we do? We have a Golan 3 here, so this is very safe. Golan 3 and then. Yeah, not much else. Though we can just get. Instead of this useless stuff, we get an ion cannon.
Aufbau beginnt.
Milangro is a good planet. High income. Oh, Aridus, hello. It's good. Buff for all ground units. Good health buffs here.
Melde mich.
Melde mich wie befohlen.
Okay, I need to get a spy here.
Soldaten.
And then see what they even have. Maybe I retreat for now, just to make sure that I don't get attacked.
Melde mich.
And, okay, that's a lot of transports. But besides that, it doesn't seem to have that much in terms of defense. Just some corvettes. So this fleet should be already good enough to kill them. And then we have it safe. If we blockade this world, we are on the clear. Just to be sure, we can even just bring out another dreadnought for that fleet. And over here, what do we have? Administration costs 7,000. Yeah, we really need to dig in with the stations. Lower that a bit.
Okay,
next attack. This might be interesting. If they have a defense platform, I will try to run. Luckily they don't. Nice. Yeah, the layouts on the maps is something that I really liked about PR for a long time. Like you have your big space station, then defensive stations are in a ring or something around it, and then in the back there's these random production and economic structures. So that definitely inspired us to work on our map layouts, because they were just all over the place. Most of the time it was just a blob of stations, or sometimes you used to have the defense stations in the back. Yeah, it was a mess. It got a lot better in 2.8 and then 2.92. Okay, we can just do a freighter raid. Isn't that what you guys always want to do? Because some convoys of freighters? Here, you can do it. PR might be just a thing for you. Oh, enemy cruisers ahead. Definitely a fun role-playing mod. And always best to just keep the initial formation going as long as you can. Because the pathing is not great. Okay guys, that was a dumb idea to just rush in. Stick back. Hold. Okay, we got another row of boats in the front. Protect us from all the fighters the rebels have. And here comes the corvettes. CR-90s aren't bad either, they have turbo lasers in this. Can shoot from very far, so you need to keep an eye out for them. But we have assault missiles, which are also, in this mod, very good against corvettes, as you can see. And then these guys can just track them. This is a cool unit. The Manka. Turbo-ion, turbo-laser ship. It's a small destroyer. Super heavy weapons for a ship of this size. I like using them when playing as rebels, for sure. Fast to upgrade, cheap to upgrade, because it's just a puppet. Oh, okay, you want to do that. I won't let you do that. Keep the defensive position. Hold the line, guys. We will have it soon. Level 4, I need to watch out to not go into too deep. Is this even assault missiles? Or yeah, it's assault missiles. Yeah, they have no business attacking us with fighters. Okay, nerds, get up there. Okay, you know what, just stay. Kill the last of their corvettes. Just trying to save themselves again. I think funnily enough in this, Star Destroyers are faster than corvettes. So episode 4 can happen in PR. Yeah, kill them. Slowly whittle away at the station here. Yeah, they should fix this thing. They can do it. Put the health bar down to the station. It's one thing that annoys me with these big stations. It's one line of code. They can do it. And probably Bob knows how to do it. So if anyone, I guess, if Bob is watching this, please fix. Yeah, look at the Gladiator. Just melting away corvettes like it's AOTR. Oh yeah, kill them transports. Hunt them down, every one of them. Oh, here comes the corvettes again. Going for another attempt. We even have assault missiles on dreadnoughts now. That's good to have. Nice mixed weapon loadout. Okay. It's really like all these old Legends units and then these old ships that are pretty shit going head to head is something I just like a lot about PR. Also something I liked about AOTR, when you had in the beginning only these shitty neutron stars and war cruisers and they tried their hardest to do stuff. Okay, maybe the Rekkerson can go now. Kinda. He's not fully convinced yet, but he can go. Get a bit closer at least. Yeah, I don't think they have any more units left, they just lost them all. Still running with their freighters. Unarmed freighters, luckily. Can just kill them with our armed freighters. Y-wing here. And for the fighters, just put them in hunt mode. That should be the rebel presence in this area. Securing the south here for us, the south of the midrim. And they're still finding more of these small transport groups. Cannot hide. The CSA will crush you all for monies. Okay, fighters. Get in here. Will they ever run, or will they just stay until I won completely? I mean, I will luckily just kill all the economic presence here, no problem. trying to hide in asteroids, not from me. I'm everywhere and I'm deaf. Station's also pretty defenseless here. Maybe the XQ has fighters. Yeah, it has a few lasers, but that's it. And we killed all the units. That's weird. That retreat aborts then. Oh, oh, luck. I thought they would have another rebel planet here. Then this would have been a bad move, spreading us out even further. But we have it secure now. So let's just blockade it with a shitty ship and then move the fleet back to Tronwell. Good old strategies. Is there any small ship I want to research this time? They don't really have good small ships like CR-90 or DP-20. All there is the Marauder, and I'm not a big fan. Missing the ion cannons. Well, then I'd say we just stick with what we have and upgrade them more. Gladiator and Dreadnoughts being good units.
Cards are here.
Roger. Maybe we can push our luck even further.
Konstruktion abgeschlossen.
So far, so good.
Ausbildung
läuft.
Should
keep an eye out for what the rebels are up to, though. Oh, I can't build spies.
Soldaten werden ausgebildet.
Empire, what are you doing? Oh, General Mark II Interdictor, but yeah, we can beat that with our fleet.
Truppen werden ausgebildet.
If we wanted to.
Brigade in Bereitschaft.
Bofferwee, another one. I'm curious about, and then Ando. See the power levels of the enemy. Ooh, a capital ship. But that's all. But unfortunately, a Golan too, so. Not yet conquerable by us. We need to have more powerful ship for that. And then over here, whatever. They won't dare to attack us. This fleet is building up to be quite worthy. Okay, and we have a cash drop. So as I said, I think it's a good idea to continue researching our good ships. Or should we try something new? I mean, I would like to have something I can... Well, I have the Gladiator that can deal with corvettes. Could also go for a level 5 or level 4 shipyard, and then we can tech those units. VSD and Venator, but I... Oh, what we can also do is just tech into the Invincible Cruiser for once. And then we truly look like the CSA. Yeah, I like that idea. How many slots do we have open here? Only one. Fine, we'll do it. Get a shipyard, and then here we take the Dreadnought, I think. Well, let's take a look. What would we upgrade? Upgrade weapons in some capacity. We would get ion cannons. Oh, yeah, I like that. That sounds good to me. Over here we would get even more powerful assault missiles. Turbo lasers stay the same, lasers stay the same. So only more bulk and then more missile power. Yeah, I prefer the dreadnought upgrade in that case. Peter administration costs.
Gebäude wird errichtet.
Okay. Get another spy group.
Na dann los.
This is not an issue. Only this Tibrin is. Oh, they just moved troops, I think. But where? What? Are they attacking the Empire? They only have barracks. Overcommitment. And now they're just stuck with speeders and Sekhvos troops. Feels bad, AI. Feels bad. We got punished. So
there's
a Russian there. Diamond Cruiser. One of the worst ships. That's why I like it. Okay, Venator, give the sight.
Dann los. Wir sind bald da. Dann los.
Tank line in front.
Der Gegner wurde entdeckt.
Hab verstanden.
It's only corvettes.
Verstanden.
Don't you worry, guys.
Melde mich wie befohlen. Kreuzer meldet sich.
The fat ship up.
Waffen schussbereit. Unterwegs.
These fighters, man, they just want to go in and die, I swear. Just chill, dude. We have the advantage here.
Roger, bestätigt.
Was kann ich für euch?
Let's wait for our fighters to deploy. Oh, unholy amounts of fighters. And then we'll just slowly whittle away. No problem. Diamonds in here for some passive screening. Okay, this looks good to me.
Assault
missiles wrecking. These corvettes to death. Okay, this Manka needs to die. That's a dangerous ship. Biggest warship the rebels have to offer. Beautiful, beautiful missile spam. Ah, yes. Ah, gladiators, dude. They are great. The YT spam. Okay, Dreadnought, you have to go back and heal. Repair up a bit. Okay, I think that's it. I think that's all the units they had. Easy win. Not even varied. Missiles. Yeah, goodbye, rebels. This is my area. I will set up my companies and make big stomps in the south. That's all the CSA cares about, anyway. That income. Making big monies.
Die Schilde halten das nicht aus.
Okay, have anything else to say, rebels?
Information.
Any plans here? No?
Melde mich wie befohlen.
Just dying? Okay.
Kreuzer online.
If you will.
Sofort.
Erwarte Befehle.
Oh, that's a tiny nebula. Oh, we found something.
Bereit.
Okay, hold it. I want to kill them. Kill all these annoying ground troops. Picking them off one by one. Beautiful. Sitting there with no weapons in their transports. fearing the death that is upon them. Beautiful. Yet again, I have no idea why they're just not retreating. It's the obvious choice. They only have like this useless space structure left. I have a feeling that they might be decoded to just not run unless they have no more structures. That would really... Yeah, okay. That's probably it, right? Weird. Weird behavior. Oh yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, I feel like such an asshole, just intercepted him in the right moment. And now we can just clean that up.
Taktisches Gefecht steht kurz bevor.
That's... yeah. When you pay attention to what the enemy is doing in Phoenix Rising, you can abuse that really well. When you attack them, well, they either attack you and then you kill all their bases. Or when they attack another AI. Oh, fuck. They just leave the plants open. Yeah, this diamond is dead. Yeah, that's when you have to strike, and then it's very easy most of the time. So if you want a hardcore experience, just don't do that. Just don't cheese it as much. Okay, they know they have no chance here. This time they know it. Good play. That will reinforce their fleets near Ando, which is scary. Might be attacking me there now. Yeah, you win some, you lose some, right? Let's see, Melester, is that controlled? Nope, good. So, yeah, safe cleanup right now. Do I want to play that battle though?
Station bereit.
I'll play the other. We'll see. We'll see if I actually play it. Because it's B-spam time. And that's the most stupid thing. Here they come. Yeah. Would you stop it? Rebels, fight like men. If those become level 4 speeders, it's unstoppable. You'll just die in spawn. These are just level 1s, it's totally fine, but the level 4s, they can even deploy turrets and stuff.
Okay.
Now you're in it, my friends. Okay, yeah, against level 4 infantry, but they might not have a chance. Need more lads then. The lads did well.
Roger, bestätigt. Information unterwegs. Positionsänderung.
Kill the humans. They have no chance against our superior. Oh, would you look at that? That's cute. I'm telling you, let's. Can just get them for super cheap. 130 credits. I don't know why, but I like it. Oh, use this world. Eh. Gas communications array, that's kind of cool to have here. Fits it. Okay, and then Tibrin, we'll just...
Konstruktion abgeschlossen.
Should we play it? Oh, we can test our jail speeders. Yeah, I want to do that. Oh, they killed my hero again.
Befehl bestätigt.
Why?
Dann mal los.
Am I not allowed to have fun? Okay, lads. Ooh, yeah, look at that map. Can you recognize it? That's where we got it from. Then we did some minor changes to it, because it's pretty good already. Luckily, Bob is a very friendly man of the community and shared all the custom maps that PR has. And shared a ton of knowledge that he has. So without Bob, we wouldn't have gotten as far as we did. But what is this? Good thing I found that lads are countering the spam. Spider droids would just die before they even deploy. Oh, that's another thing. In case Bob watches this, you can speed up the deploy time of transports in case you want to. Then this wouldn't be much of an issue and you wouldn't have to wait 5 minutes for speeder bikes to deploy. Just some ability that you have to transport. So, in case you didn't know, what you probably already know, now you know. Jail speeders. These just look so cool to me. That's one CSA unit I want in AOTR, for sure. If we get the model from somewhere, if we are allowed to use it. Or if we make our own. These are just lit. Grenade launcher only unit, also unique. Very nice. Ah, but not shielded yet, so lads are just better.
Sind unterwegs.
Bereit.
Ziel Systeme
aktiv.
Panzerbrigade bereit.
Yeah, Grenades.
Zum Angriff.
Bombardement verfügbar.
Eure Befehle, Sir. Verstanden.
We can do, just do this strategy again. Oh, that didn't work that well. The base is definitely down here. Oh, we have an anti-air turret. Not to worry, we can kill it faster than it can kill us. Very balanced, very based.
Roger bestätigt. Information. Geh in Stellung.
Eure Befehle.
Okay, this group goes south. Other group goes north. Make sure that we aren't losing our landing zone.
Geh in Feuerstellung.
Roger. Hier entlang. Greifer da drüben.
Yeah, these Tech Force troopers, even at level 4, are barely a threat.
Unterwegs. Ziel wird anvisiert.
No,
we don't need to do that. Blow up the turret and then just rush the base. Because they're getting infinite spawns from it. Oh, two anti-air turrets. Maybe this time they get a kill. Nope. No, I don't think so. Shield air units is very good in this. So you might be able to tell. And yeah, just building structures isn't enough in Phoenix Rising. You need to always put units on planets if you want to defend them for real. That's a thing that people might not get used to. Especially after playing AOTR, where all you do is build defensive structures and then use your units to attack. Here it's way more important to keep them on planets too. At least that's my feeling. And I've often been caught off guard by AI just raiding me or suddenly attacking me because I moved some units. That's why I'm so cautious about that all the time. No, I think that's a good first showing of my jail speeders.
Melde mich wie befohlen. Hauen wir rein.
They did well. Oh, you four bastards. Oh, entire turret. Not to worry. That should be the last. No? Okay.
Ja, Sir. Gegner in Reichweite.
This should be the last.
Befehl erhalten. Melde mich wie befohlen.
Let's.
Jawohl, Commander.
Ja, Sir. Eröffnet das Feuer. Letzte Code.
Ah, okay.
Einheit zerstört.
There we go. We did it. We saved the galaxy.
Kontrolle über das System erreicht.
Okay, now this is a good point to end it. We've secured this whole area of space here. Cannot be attacked anymore. This is our front line. We can decide on if we want to capture these or if we just keep them as buffers. And then get Melester. I think Melester. It's a decent plant, but I thought it might be mining too. So it isn't that, unfortunately. Eh, we're looking good, we're looking good. Soon we should be able to wrap up this whole area. Naboo and then Andor and Foleen. And then we can look into the north where we have no forces yet and the enemy will most likely have a ton. So yeah, that's the episode. I hope you enjoyed and stick with it. And until then, see ya.